Hey, Bob, why don't you get in the bucket? It's an e-ticket ride. I can't get the whole thing in here.
Back up.
Hey, Bob, get in the bucket and run it from the bucket.
No.
You can see that.
Oh yeah, pretty cool. It's extended all the way out too.
It'd be fun to take the dogs for a ride up there.
They catch you with your dogs.
Watch out for the barbed wire! This is what Channel 11 technicians do for fun on the weekends.
Two problems that I know of. One is water leak.
Yeah, I see that.
And it's got a separate water cooler for frequently driving, long driving, or distance, which we can either drop off or confuse. He says that he thinks the radiator might have a problem. Have our job pick it up, they did get it fixed.
Yeah.
And then,
that's what I'm
saying. Is the horn work? Oh. That's great. I was just kidding.
Lights work. I don't know if that one works or not.
The
switches are working.
No, it's... Oh yeah, Jake, open up the door there. Well, I guess that should cover. That one's locked.
This is a locking. It's a locking system. With a hose, which all the hoses done, but if you burst a hose, it's not like on this cylinder, it won't just drop down.
Drop you, yeah.
It has a pilot, so it has to have pressure both ways for any of the cylinders to work.